Welcome to the quick how-to on the loud fan swap from the Netgear GS748T. They're quite noisy and irritating, and if you work in a small enclosed environment or you're just trying to keep the noise down, then these aren't really going to do. Found some great replacements for them. They cut the airflow in about half. Unless you're completely stressing out the switch, you probably don't need the full strength of what these stock fans offer. Get started here with just pulling off the cover. About three screws on each side, two in the bottom front lip. You can see the stock fans there. You got the 40x40 and the 2 40x10. Quite loud. They do move a lot of airflow, but they're full power unnecessarily. Here in the 40x40 stock fan, I'm about to pop out two collar receiving ends from the bolts. We'll reuse those on the other ones, but the 40x10 fans don't have these, so that's where we'll use the machine screws. So you can see here, it just has kind of a collar receiving end, and we'll reuse that. Get the power oriented on the right side. Put three of the same ones in. Here I'll drop those collars back in the bottoms. You might have to push it in kind of hard or have the screw pull it in to let it set into the plastic. A pair of tweezers for this to get this in. It's kind of tricky. Good pair of PC Toolkit tweezers is what I use here. Kind of hear it a little bit. Might have to turn your volume up. Nice and quiet. That's what we love.